Okay, hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Destroy All Humans. Let's get on to the next mission. Whatever happened to Crypto 136? Oh, this could be a rescue mission? Cool. Cool, cool. I think I'm keeping my... Or something a little more personal. I like personal. And I think I don't have enough points for either because I've been spending on big brain stuff. Big brain stuff. Yep. Yeah, we're good. We're gonna jump right straight into the mission here. Rescue mission. Oh, I should change my skin. Oh well. Or you had to remind me after this mission to change my skin. Whatever happened to Crypto 136? Am I going to Area 51? 52? 5122? 5122. Hollowbob's compromised. Eliminate all human witnesses. That's easy to do. I can do that. Oh man, what a crazy, crazy ass week. Man, I need to clean my mic. I'm sitting here examining it. It's like, I need to do a good dusting. Man, don't forget to clean your equipment. Shit, that is dusty.
To be able to discover what happened to Crypto 136. My scans have identified several radioactive areas in your vicinity. But there is one in particular that looks like it could be a crash site.
Okay. Hell yeah, crash site. It'd take me and my red little ass
I'm
over there.
I'm on it. Any of those baboons laid one hairy finger on me, I'll rip them a new asshole.
Yeah, it is technically me. I forgot he's just my clone. He's my brother from another test tube. Holy shit, that's tank. Alright. That's a-okay. Reach the radioactive area. That doesn't sound very good. Let's see here. What are you guys thinking? Nothing. That's new.
Beg me to spare your life. Face invaders!
Oh, they saw me. Alright, well, war is the only way now. Let me zap you. Let's see, how do I, How do I not... can't steal that guy's body. Hey, come over here. I need to steal your body for a minute, buddy.
Move over.
And there we go. Perfecto mundo.
Damn, that drill sarge booted me out of easy company. Now I pulled this lame duck assignment.
Don't mind me.
What have you discovered?
This is where 136 hit the dirt, all right.
You found his ship?
A few little pieces, most of it's gone.
Recover any Furon technology the humans may have found. And rescue Crypto 136.
Of course.
Monkeys probably hitched the ship to their donkeys and dragged it back to their mud village so they can worship it as a god.
Got it, yeah. That's a mouthful, but yeah, sure, let's assume that's what happened. Is that the guy I think that, destroys my disguise? Okay.
Hold up on there, Professor. Here. I've got a schedule. Everyone comes.
All of this, khaki, that. What the hell's wrong with Fuchsia?
Nothing's wrong with Fuchsia. Can I go in there and hit it real quick? In and out, in and out. Hell yeah. Too fast.
Why won't those commies invade already? I want to shoot me some reds.
Ooh, that's great. Get in here real quick. In and out, in and out. I'm too fast.
I don't know. I just don't feel like I'm being all I can be.
Ain't that the truth, huh? Let me just, rock climb over here. It up here. Let me sneak over here.
I'd give my moral compass for 1 second with a fresh alien corpse if I had one.
Ooh, okay, I don't want to know about that. Let's see here. I'm sure military personnel can get into that camp. That sounds about right. This kind of has Hitman 47 vibes a little bit. I'm gonna just take the scenic route. Airtime! Oh, hell yeah. You didn't see me just jump fucking four stories, soldier. Get in here real quick. Yep. I'm good.
I was just following standard insertion procedures. Ach, insert tab A into slot B. What could go wrong?
Nothing. Don't mind me. Just your regular private. Don't mind me. Human private. Oh, man. I kind of want that. Can I get up there somehow? Through average man means? Can I just jump my way up there? Is that a thing? I don't think that's going to be a thing. Oh. Need to get reminded real quick.
Man, do I hate marching. These boots suck.
Yeah, I feel that too. The hell? Oh, that's the nurse. All right. Hello, nurse. I think that's my human way of getting up here. Let me just... Okay. And huh. Okay, well, I tried. Let me... Here and here. No. Ignore me! Ignore me!
I have a rifle. Her name is Sue.
Okay. I feel like I should warn that nurse. That guy's potentially a fucking loony, but... Oh, okay, I'm not getting up there. All right. It's on your mind. A different nurse.
I could go back to work, but I think if I have to polish that floor one more time, I'll just die.
Yeah, I feel that.
What am I thinking? I could tell you, but then I'd have
Where
to
could these students have imprisoned Crypto 136?
Get out.
One of these military monkeys.
Ooh.
Works for me.
That was quick. Holy shit. Extract some human brains. How am I gonna fucking extract some human brains? That's the one that kills them, right? Oh boy. This guy can die.
It's hurting, Ed.
That's fine. No one's gonna know he's gone. I have to extract a lot of them, by the way.
Shiny round hunk of commie metal for those guys in the suits. Melt it down and turn it into cold hard American ammo.
Let's see. You gotta come back here. Can I get them to follow me? Yeah, here. Wear it off. All right, come here. Here. Oh, it worked. Okay, cool. Yeah, follow me back to this corner. Where nothing bad happens. Let me read your mind real quick.
I'd have a GI party with a toothbrush if I told the general to shut up and keep walking past that total UFO they make us guard. Those majestic guys, golly. Their boss is the real head cheese.
I wonder if they're charmed or they don't freak out if I suck someone else's brain. You know what? Time to experiment. Nope, they don't. They don't care. Alright, how'd I get you to stop following me?
This majestic stronghold must be where they are holding Crypto 136.
Lying discs are as real as the one crashed on this base. Majestic really is covering it all up. Don't ask, don't tell, Phil. It's really working for me.
Hollow Bob compromised. That's not good. Unfortunately, that is not good. This is actually good. No, this is great. I can just take the brain. Don't mind me, I'm just going to... Oh, that's ammo I broke down into. Let me get your brain real quick. Hold on. Well, you guys have chosen war, unfortunately. So, how unfortunate for you to have chosen war. Alright, let's see here. Need a distraction. I need to get out of here, actually. I need to get to the Majestic base. Let me get one more brain before I... Ooh. I think they killed themselves. Ha ha ha. I'm a master of disguise. Didn't you know? Bitches. Alright, now you need to come over here and follow me. Who are they shooting at? Oh, he's fighting for me. I forgot that's how that power works. Wow, I'm a dick. That was a good distraction though, man. Way to go.
It's all relative. That one kills me.
Okay, well, Much-needed distraction, his sacrifice would not go in vain. Unfortunately, I need to extract literally one more brain, so, yeah, you guys come over here. Hey, baby, you wanna come over here? I'm gonna pluck your brains out. Literally, I'm gonna pluck your brains out. Alright, clear, 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 and good. No, took her hat off. Nice. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here.
Favorite scientist. Favorite scientist.
This would actually be a really cool horror game, just doing it this way and just trying to be sneaky.
Like that Tycho Brahe.
Also, I saw a robot over here. I want to go this way.
I got some Reese's Pieces.
I love Reese's Pieces. Wait a minute. For real? Oh, shit. Can I not get over that fence? You're not going to kick my ass.
I love my country. I love my flag.
Okay, well, that's good for you, but I need to get that ribbit, and I can't, so I'll have to come back for that later. I'm not breaking my disguise just yet. I'm going to reach Majestic Base, so. Man, I hope I have to go back to checkpoint, because this is going to suck, and it's a lot of work. This is hard. It's hard work here.
Just like Sergeant York or Gomer Pyle.
Okay, don't know who those guys are. Probably crazies. Crazy, well, not crazy. Maybe they're war heroes. I don't know, but they're probably also war criminals, too, depending on who you ask. There's always that guy that knows a little too much. Let's get the hell out of here.
If I don't get to shoot somebody soon, I'm gonna go out of my mind.
That's not a good thing you want to think to yourself out loud. I'm not. I don't think so. Oh, is that the other person I mind controlled to be my friend? I can blow this thing up from a distance. A safe distance. All right. My mind. What was that noise?
Why does Silhouette give me these jobs? I wonder if it's because I hit on her at the Majestic Christmas party. Wait, no one's even supposed to know Silhouette's a chick. Scratch that thought.
Wait, what? What? I don't want to know. I really don't want to know, actually. Get out of here. Go. Why are you following me? Why is one of them following me? Shit. I need to find someone's mind to read quick. Is there like a car that they're fucking moving around on or something? Alright, let me read your mind.
An army of one. I'm so lonely.
God. Okay, so he's driving around in the car. Okay. Scan minds of the Majestic base members. I'm gonna blow that up and kill some people. That'd be kind of cool.
My mind says Cliff, but my body says Brando. Monty just ain't no rebel without a cause driving a street con desire on the waterfront.
These guys are literally all over the fucking place. Like, holy poop. Alright, let's go around the other way.
I wish I'd brought my slicker. Of course, I could use a shower.
I think these guys are just the work. I need to scan some of the scientists. Okay, can I get in here? Can I hop, skip, jump, fart over here? Huh. Hell yeah. Game pro gamer move right there. I think I need to scan some of the scientists, honestly. I think the scientists are going to know more than anything. The problem with the scientists are always with the guards. Let's cut through here. Go, 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 go.
I just don't know if these dreams are normal. Ah, what the hell? Sometimes a flying saucer is just a flying saucer.
Oh, that's the battle mechs from the last level. Those things are fucking awesome. Too bad I had to fucking fight those damn things. Me your mind.
The little Huron freaks can run, but they can't hide from us.
Car's coming back
in the lab before Silhouette puts me there first.
Yeah, I want to scan the higher ranking model guys. That's fine. What you got for me?
A specimen in the laboratory is in remarkable condition. Only Darwin knows how that spindly neck does not snap in half under the strain of its massive cerebrum.
Don't mind me. I do love that. Why'd that go to red, by the way? It was always red. Maybe it's because they're in high alert because people keep dying. That's a car coming by. Reach the Majestic. Oh, the whole entire mech's moving. Fuck me. All right. Now I need to reach the Majestic lab.
Buddy Murphy is a pussy. Now John Wayne, that's a man's man.
Got it. That's a man's man with a man's ass. Let's get in here. Just cut through here. Don't mind me. I just work here. I just water the grass or something. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. What is this green? What is green? What is green in the map? Green sounds good. Green sounds safe. Let's go. Why can I mine read you? Okay, I'm gonna give me a mine read.
I mustn't be late. They're waiting for me in the test chamber. Oh wait, wrong game.
Go. Oh my god, my thing's running out. Hell yeah, that's the shit, baby. We going loud now? Please tell me we're going loud. You know, I could have just went loud from the very beginning, but I think it's kind of a hint that they want you to go stealthy, so. Oh, they just got him on the table there, on the slab. Fresh. Awesome. Rescue mission.
I really thought you'd be alive. Ah, Crypto. Look what they've done to us. Laid us open like an animal. How could intelligent creatures do this? Okay, monkeys. You want a war? You've got a war.
Hell yeah. Now it's time to get even. Even more even than we were last time. It's gonna get even more even.
What did you find, Crypto?
We're dead. An honorable death at the hands of an enemy in battle, that's one thing, Pox, but they desecrated us. And they're gonna pay. Oh, yes, they're gonna pay.
Am I gonna cake this? Destroy. Oh, I've destroyed the remains. Okay, collect the data tape and destroy Fionn remains. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, they're gonna pay, alright. Oh, he heard something. What was that noise? Are you coming in here? I can't tell. No?
Look at these people. Weak, pathetic. Without us, they'd be toast.
Dance for me.
And now if they send me into Cuba, bam, no more problem. That's all I'm saying. You can't hold
you're
out
my
forever.
Friend. You're my friend. Let me read your mind.
Kinsey was right. I am a smoldering hotbed of sexuality.
Oh, I can only do one at a time. Okay.
Cold, reserved exterior.
Well, that's fine. Let's get loud.
Damn you,
ooh, did not think that would destroy the body like that, but that's fine. I guess we'll use the big bang on this one.
Crypto, get out of there! Unless you want to end up like your predecessor! Return to the mothership! We'll use that data tape to...
Are you kidding me? If it's the last thing I do, I'm gonna make them pay for this.
Hell yeah.
Oh, we'll make them pay. Wait just a little longer to see just how destructive we can be. Bring me that data tape at once. That's an order!
Fuck your order. Fuck your order. Here's your order right here. Bitch. You get inside from that thing. That mech's gonna fuck me up. If my shields come back. Here we go. This should be good. There we go. Enough humans killed to make me feel better, at least. I love disintegration ray. I'm so glad I upgraded this thing. Alright, let's see here. See you later, alligator. See, I need to break something down like that. I think this is tapping it makes it go by faster. Ooh. Oh, I knew there'd be a robot up there. Oh, I knew there'd be one up here too. Hell yeah. Let's get over here. And get the other one too on the way back. Do we see any more collectibles? I'm not crazy about collectibles, but I do want to obtain them. Oh no! Oh, there's a saucer. We're not going for the saucer just yet. We want to get that ribbit that was in the other base. So, hold on. Let's get that robot. Rescue mission for the other little mini robot. Because we want the robot. We're gonna cut right through him. You can't get me. You can't get me. Let's see, I need to get in closer here. Can I get this guy? Closer. There we go. Perfect. Just need to come back around. Oh, they're still searching. How cute. How cute you're looking for me. I've already gone. I've left. Don't you know?
I knew I should have joined the Texas Air National Guard. Now that'd be some easy duty.
You, flirt boy, fight for me. Distract them. Go crazy.
I hope Lorraine don't find out about me and her sister at the wedding. Boy, what a dish she was.
Oh, that's terrible. You deserve to die. Alright, how do I break Cola Bulb again? Yeah, hit this button one more time. This button. There you go, that's fine. While you're distracted. Ooh, did that work? Okay. Haha. And I got away with it too. Ain't I a stinker? Man, that distraction thing's pretty fucking awesome, honestly. Keeps him busy.
My DI sure is a mean son of a gun.
How about you? I like the gun you have. There you go. I will never get tired of that.
What if the other guys notice? Oh, who cares? Lace feels so comfortable under this suit.
And now he's probably dead, because he just went AWOL. Those are good distractions. Those guys are better distractions than the ones that do the fucking dumb dancing things. Seriously, those guys do a way better job distracting people. Turns out just shooting people randomly does a really good job distracting people. Oh, it's B to cancel Hollow Bob. Okay, cool. Alright, back to the saucer, because now it's time for war. I should totally fucking level this base. If we leave, I'll be very upset. I'm very upset. Oh well, kill a bunch of humans. Top brainiac, offed by maniac, renowned entomologist, prize specimen found slain. Okay, well, you get what you deserve, I guess. Fuck if I know, man. We all got it coming, don't we?
Step right up. Weapons, abilities, saucers, upgrades are us.
I need to really make that Zap-O-Matic stronger. Let's see here. Electric chains to a few additional targets. First targets in the chain take the most damage, obviously. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. I can heat folks. Oh god, the buns. I'm so bad at the buns right now, guys. I'm so sorry. Integration ray. Capacity. Increases damage dealt to target and may set ablaze. That's great. You know, purple is fun too. Iron detonator. I really need that one. I need that one a high chance of turning in ammunition, because that's what really get to be useful for later on. Shields are maxed out. Dash. Small shotgun that knocks me down to flex projectiles. That sounds cool. Attain dash allows crypto to quickly skate across the ground for a long time. Vortex scan. Increased duration of the hollow bob when you scan in an armed combatant. That's also pretty good for my sneaking. Small levitate objects fly faster when thrown, deal more damage and impact. Blah blah blah. Brain extraction. Multiple specimen human head explodes. What? Brain extract is transmitted to multiple specimens. Humans in the final stages of brain extraction attack their own former allies. Holy shit. I wish I could do the thing that makes the fucking transmog thing that turns ammunition and supplies. I wish I could do it to bigger vehicles. I don't see that being a thing. That's why I want to focus on the ion detonator so much. Capacity sounds really good. Need this to go up. I can't really. I don't like using the telekinesis, honestly. Really. Cortex scan's pretty good. Got kind of close to before. Dashing sounds. There's a small shockwave that knocks down enemies and deflects projectiles. That sounds kind of cool. You know, I use that a lot when I'm trying to dodge. That might help me dodge even more, so. Alright, now we got some pretty good upgrades. No, I don't want to turn the main menu. Stop doing that to me. The Mutant Menace. Who are you? Okay. Oh, this guy in the bomb. I think I pretty much know. I forgot to change my skin. You guys didn't remind me. Damn it. Oh, well, we're gonna just fucking doubles horns it. Fuck it. This is Mega Mind. The Mega Mutant Menace Mega Mind. Okay. All right. Fuck it. Bring it on. I'm glad I get to go through this whole entire fucking... This game is an absolute gem. It's fucking fun going through this for the first time and this amazingly redone.
The data tape retrieved from the human research lab has revealed a most disturbing development. They've successfully unlocked the dormant psychic ability hidden deep in their primitive brains due to a dash of Furon DNA.
How dare they? They have locked the rest of their brain.
Infiltrate the research base and disable its defenses from within. Then you will destroy the entire area with your saucer.
Okay, so get into the base without being discovered. I was almost discovered already, Jesus. I was trying to get to a go- Oh! You didn't see me, you just shot at the rocks on random because you got nervous, I guess. Fuck if I know, man. Oh, this is exactly the last level we left off on. Okay, cool. Oh, perfect. That's even better. There's just a dude right here. I guess I should have increased the scan thing the last time, but I felt like it was kind of high enough, so. In here. So, do I need to be in a certain range
you
to hit that?
Make me sick, pathetic humans.
Yeah. Oh, cool. Can I hack this?
Hey, where'd the humans get all these radioactive cows?
Hell if I know.
My pappy fought in the big one.
Good work, Crypto!
Well, that distracted something. So, I need to get into the Majestic Lab, reach the lab without being detected. What? How? I didn't do anything! Oh, okay, now we gotta fucking restart the mission. Here we go. I think I already have the skin, I remember. I can't honestly remember if we did that already. I should have checked. I need to do a lot of things before we start these missions up. I just like jumping in them. The side missions aren't too hard, because we did the last mission basically without really being discovered. I mean, we did get discovered, but we were able to lose them again, so...
The data tape! They've successfully unlocked the dormant psychic ability hidden deep in their primitive brains due to a dash of Furon DNA.
Infiltrate
the research base and disable its defenses.
I'm gonna use power. I'm in their little
then you
own,
destroy the
mind
entire
zone thing.
Area
probably
with
why.
Your saucer.
Damn it, Drill Sarge booting me out of easy company. Now I pulled this lame duck.
Hey, that's the same guy from last mission. I just gotta cut in between here. That's fine. All I need to do is... Can I distract? Well, let's just let them know I'm here. Hope not. Nice.
Wonder what I'd look like in some other color. I hear brown is the new black.
Yeah, it's not really, though.
What have you found?
They got mutants, all right.
I could call them quarks. Nah, it's not commercial enough.
Quarks?
Nope. Messons? No, that sounds like a stupid alien race in some sort of child's game. Gluons? Nah, that's just plain silly.
Got it. Get past the defenses. Oh, I need to get to the other side. I see. So I need to get up here and around. Cool.
No, that can't be right. Carry the alpha, drop the theta, square root.
Will this still count even though I'm in the building?
Damn.
I hope not.
I never should have dropped those particle physics.
It does. Holy poop, it does.
I was just following standard insertion procedures. Ah, insert tab A into slot B.
Okay, good. I got in without being detected. That better have counted. Did that count? Oh, man. That better have counted. That better have fucking counted, man. That better have counted. That's all I'm saying. That better have counted. You guys all see me. I did it. I did it good. That better have fucking counted. I'm about to bring in the devil's horn. Hell yeah.
Humans using Furon powers.
Trash the lab.
Training these mutant humans for using
pulse wave of void. Hold on, sorry. PSI mutants created using stolen Furon tech released thoughts, screams, and pulsating waves that spread horizontally in all directions around them. Stepping in only these waves is an adverse event that damages Fioron's immediately. Mr. Crypto is going to have a splitting headache after running into all them waves. Does your brain just think about it? Gastro 999. PSI pulse waves are large and horizontal. Avoid them by either jumping, using jetpacks, or remain in the air. Okay. Got it. So they have like a damaging dot.
Destroy everything at their lab. Don't run into those waves of energy. Find a way over them.
Okay, I see. Well, I don't have to kill the mutant and trash the lab, so I don't have to. We can break immersion right now. I thought that would stop the shield, but okay. Did not. Turns out it did not.
My pappy fought in the big one.
So that's like my warning before it does it, huh, I guess.
I've got what every woman wants! A 12-inch slide rule and a 166 IQ.
Well, it's too bad for you. This is about to be bad, so... Whoops. Okay, well, that's not good. It's locked me from behind, but that's fine. I'll just destroy all this stuff, then. Ooh, does he know it's me? I wonder if he knows it's me.
I want to be just like Sergeant York.
Can I make him... make him my ally?
You feel Fioron.
I think he knows it's me, but...
That one kills me.
Idiot. Stupid idiot.
You think you can go back?
Oh, shit. Well, I tried my best. Peace is never an option.
Good work, Crypto. Destroy the lab and kill those mutants.
Ooh, that is the wrong weapon, actually. Actually, I think I got him.
Nice shooting, Crypto.
Turns out the mutants have really big fucking heads, too, so that's great. That's great for me. And they have big asses, too.
No! Stop!
Ooh, he survived! I just fucking anal probed him and he survived! Unbelievable! Well, the lab is trash. I guess I gotta kill the rest of the mutants now. Where are you going? Where the fuck do you think you're going? Come back here, you bitch. Choke on it! Return upstairs. Alright. Never got that done. Can I break any ammunition? I can. Can break that down. Break that down. Okay, good. I'm going on that. That's a grenade shot. Now I know how to do this. I'm far more prepared than I normally am. I'm at super big brain capacity right now. You guys can't stop this. Bring it on. Let's fucking wreck this place up. Let's fucking wreck it out, bitch. That's what's up. Oh, I love this song. Not a fan? Alright, I feel that. I respect it. I respect it.
Destroy these primitive Tesla coils.
They'll Tesla zap you with coils. Energy
when you're near. Tesla. Catchy name, though.
Yeah, it is. I hope it probably won't catch on to become this major company or anything, right? Let's see here. Oop. You didn't see me. You didn't see me. You didn't see me.
What are you doing?
Was ist das?
Ach, my imagination plays tricks on my old mind.
Let's see here. Just need to get out of here. No problemo, righto?
Now if they send me into Cuba, bam, no more problem. That's all I'm saying.
Hey, where'd the humans get all these radioactive cows?
Oh yeah, that's what I was doing earlier.
Crypto!
Over, space rat. Agent Arbogast Majestic is my name, and Furon hunting is my game. And the odd political...
Oh, so when I do that, it puts them in a high alert when that goes off. Okay, so that makes sense, at least. I sneak in through here, right between these two. Easy, 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 easy. And bazinga.
Only one more device remains! Hurry and destroy it!
You want a piece of this? Yep, I'm going. Don't mind me, I'm just a scientist nerd.
Audie Murphy is a pussy. Now John Wayne, that's a man's man.
You know, I didn't check for any probes or any ribbits in here. Oh, sorry. You want to cut to the chase here? Let me get in here real quick. Let me do my mind thing.
Excellent work, Crypto. Now get to your ship and let's get busy.
Let's get busy. Let's get the fuck out of Dodge. That's what you trying to say. Hello? Hey, man. I think you guys should fight each other.
Throw down, baby.
Nice job being distracted. Keep him distracted. Fight for me.
It's time to give these
destroy building using Sonic Boom.
Negative reinforcement. They're entirely too clever for their own.
You're not wrong. All right, Sonic Boom. I think that was just like literally a shot. It was like me shooting a dingy. Did that work? Okay, gotcha. I saw you like some other buildings over here too. You're a midget. Who called me a fucking midget? Who dares call me a midget? Oh, whoa, whoa! Did they just fucking launch a satellite balloon at me? The fuck was that? Who was shooting balloons at me? I'm trying to show this with Sonic Boom, but it's not really doing a good job. Okay, so that's ammo. Alright, good. Good, good. This is still standing. I don't like that. Don't be standing anymore. Don't be standing anymore. Stop shooting weather balloons at me! Alright, I'm not liking it. Those don't break, that's fine. How about you? You break? That's fine. Ooh, what the fuck was that popping noise? Give me some more Sonic Boom ammo. Alright, good, I got some more Sonic Boom ammo. If I always use a Sonic Boom, then everything is being destroyed with Sonic Boom, right? That makes sense. Give me some ammo. Some ammo. Blimo ammo. Sonic Boom ammo. Need some more Sonic Boom ammo. Sonic Boom. Which one's HP? Oh, that's. Oh, it's Y's HP. So I had to break down with Y to make it have HP. Like that. Ooh, what the fuck did I just do? I thought Y was HP. Ooh. The hell am I doing? Oh, well. Sucks for them. Alright, good. That's enough open to Sonic Boom, so that's good. I can go to the Disintegration Ray. Or Death Ray, sorry. This thing is nice. It looks so fucking good. Never get tired of that. Oh my god, look at that. That's fucking beautiful. So how do I do the HP thing? It kind of does give me ammo. Is it healing me? They're just healing me. Look at that. Alright, anyways. Yeah, destroying the building. Sorry. I have to, like, kind of relearn the sauce or anything when I get in and out of it. Hell yeah. I'm good at this. I'm good at what I do, baby. I'm good at what I do. Mission success. Hell yeah. Trash lab, destroy buildings. I got a shit ton of experience points. Alright, let's go back and see our food drive sabotage. Commie set back world hunger cure. Damn commies. They did it again. If it wasn't for the commies, we'd all be full right now. We would all be full. So much food.
What would you like to upgrade, you little ball of unbridled aggression?
Let's see here. That's 137. I don't have that. I need to do mission 18. Okay, so I'm still missing one. Moo Tent. Crypto 136. That's the one we just rescued. Nice. Or the dead body we got rid of. Classic Crypto. Krampus. And Frosty. Frosty's not bad. We're going to play with some Frosty a little bit. We're going to switch out and after the episode up here, actually kind of now-ish. But do we have what we need for the ion detonator? We do. The high chance. This is really good for us. This is a good thing. This is a success. Hey, guys. Thank you so much for enjoying this playthrough. Fuck, I didn't even know who you were. Okay. Thank you for enjoying this playthrough of Destroy All Humans. I'm really having fun with this. Thank you guys also for backing me up on the streaming. I'm going to be streaming again today at 6 o'clock. Hope you guys can make it. I'll be doing some Moonlighter. I'll be posting on social media, so as long as you guys are following me, you'll see the update on it too. And you guys also want to, my Twitch is in the description of the channel. We'll see you guys tomorrow night with another video. Stay tuned. As always, guys, stay beautiful. Until then, guys, good night.